Act One project. It's an entirely student-led and run theater company here in Orange County, which means that everything from renting this venue to getting our sheet music to everything today has been done fully by students, specifically high school and freshman in college. It is a lot of work to put something like this together. We did it in 2 weeks. I said at the end of my winter break that I wanted to do something to start the new year. And I was like, how better than to start the year with some Sondheim? One of the most lovely yet notoriously difficult composers in musical theater history. So every piece tonight is a work in progress. People have had 2 weeks, 1 week for some, to learn their songs. And I just want to make sure that everybody knew that these are works in progress as opposed to finalized polished pieces. We are students, we are artists, and we're all developing. With that said, we will be opening our show in just a second.
I'm walking out now.
That is on me.
team, and I will be singing Giants in the Sky from Into the Woods. There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky.
Good of you, then good. This time, this is on the steps of the palace from Into the Woods.
What grade are you in? Where are you in school?
I am a senior at OSHA in musical theater.
What is that?
It's priest. I'm a little priest.
Is it really good?
So it's too good, at least. Then again, it don't come, it sits on the flesh. So it's more fresh.
Awful old fat.
Only word sat.
Don't you got the poet for something like that?
Too coarse and too big. The actor, that's correct.
Yes, but
The Glamorous Life from Little Night Music.
I'm not afraid to die.
like